very spiritual man. He says God is a huge motivator in his life. He believes that whom much is given, much is expected.
That's a bigger one. I'm going to take the picture. AIRAMIS Sombrero. DMPB.
DMPB.
Yeah, that's his record label. Alright, now I'm going to take the picture.
So what's next for Prince besides self-improvement? Well, he just brokered the biggest non-pay-per-view fight for super middleweight champ Andre Ward through Jay-Z's company Roc Nation, writing a book about his own life. And this weekend, his goal is to focus on family, not celebrating his son's birthday.
Okay.
With parties all over Houston. And he says, you're all invited.
You want to
with
put someone on the budget,
Mike Mack at Takeover Studios.
Okay.
Isaiah Carey, Fox 26.
Oh, yeah. Well, this color, I would put this color on there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. That'd be perfect.